my name's Cole Dooley, and this is my wife, Sarah Dooley, and our daughter is Phoebe Louise Dooley. She's 4 years old.
She has many amazing qualities. She has the most wonderful imagination, and she can tell stories like no one else. She makes her stories usually half from reality and half from make-believe, but when you listen to her stories, you would believe that they're completely true.
We initially started noticing that Phoebe had maybe a little bit of her eye crossing and that she was turning her head, which sometimes means that kids have double vision.
Actually, the worst tumor that she possibly could have is located in her brainstem, and because of that, it's non-operable. There are very few treatment options, and unfortunately, there's absolutely no cure.
Average life expectancy is about 9 months. So we've really been focusing on trying to spend time that's really quality and focus on doing things that are gonna make her happy, make really great memories, and really just try to focus on living her little life. She loves Cinderella. I think it's probably because of the tie-in with animals that Cinderella's so kind and loving to animals, and that's definitely Phoebe. So I think it's easy for her to interact with Cinderella on that level. And she's gotten to meet Cinderella at the theme parks and things, but it was so special for her today to have Cinderella come to her house and be in her house and help her do, you know, things that she likes to do, the crafts and reading books. And Sarah and she put the sparkly eye makeup on at different times, and that's really fun to her.
Cinderella was her very first movie that she watched as well, and it's been watched over and over and over again, so it is by far her favorite of all time, for sure.
Our favorite moment of the day, I think, probably had to be when she heard the knock on the door. She knew she was getting a surprise, and she opened the door, and there stood Cinderella. You could tell that she was just kind of over the moon to have Cinderella here with her. So we really want to thank Capes and Tiaras for making little kids have so much joy and have so much fun. It's really so special.
I would also like to thank Project Princess as well. This is such a phenomenal idea to bring joy to these children who are so deserving of every joy possible. Thank you.